Oh, there you go, guys. I just thought I'd give you a bit of viewing of the clownfish laying their eggs and how they go about it.